Thank you. 80 degrees, 75, something like that. Wow. Yeah, in Topsa down is less than 60. Yeah, or 60, like at the top. It can be that in the entrance of the route, in the crossing the Bergschuh, we can find some vertical stuff.
Okay.
But not too bad. You did this before, yeah?
No, first time.
Okay.
So I don't know how to do this.
I'll bring you some tips, yeah? Your right hand, yeah?
Yes.
One thing that is important is how we want to hit the ice.
Okay.
When it goes like this.
Mm-hmm.
And what is important is to not to open too much your arms. Like, try to make a line between your
shoulder,
elbow, wrist, and the head of the ice. Yeah?
Okay.
That way you're. And when you want to take it off the ice, don't do this.
Okay.
Just like this. Yeah? Other thing, kicking with your feet, it's going to be not like this, or like this. Parallel, like this, a big one, and heel down.
Okay, heel down.
Right, move my heel up, going out of the ice.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
degree. Fuck. No, I mean. There we go.